Hello and welcome to NBC News. You are watching English Bulletin with me, Ratnakar. The news in detail. After remdesivir, black marketers are now indulging in black marketing of life-saving drugs tocilizumab in Nagpur. A special team of Deputy Commissioner of Police Zone 2, Vinita, has trapped three black marketers, including two doctors, on Wednesday. The police have seized a tocilizumab injection worth ₹40,600 from their position. The accused have been identified as Sachin Ashok Gahirwar, Dr. Vishesh Arias, Sonu Jivanlal Bakat, both resident of Marathoni, and Dr. Ramphar Vaishya, a resident of Bhagirathi apartment, Narendranagar. According to police, Sachin is a BA student. His mother had tested positive for COVID-19. He had an injection of tocilizumab. DCP Vanita has received a tip-off that Sachin was trying to sell the injection at ₹1 lakh to a person with the help of the doctors. A special team of DCP Vanita laid a trap and arrested Sachin with injection. A car turned turtle near Sai Mandir on the road after hit by another car on Wednesday. Both the vehicles were badly damaged. Upon receiving information about the accident, a team of Dhanteri police rushed to the spot and the vehicle were cleared on the road with the help of a crane. On the basis of complaint filed by Snehal Shende, cops have registered a case against Rahul Bhavanpure, a resident of Manewada. According to police, Snehal was going to Chandrapur with his friend in a car, while Rahul was going to Prashant Nagar from Vivekananda Nagar. Both vehicles were flying at a great speed. While crossing Sai Mandir Square, Rahul hit Ravindra's car. Ravindra tried to avoid the collision and turned the steering to the left. However, his vehicle turned turtle. Fortunately, no one was injured or killed in the mishap. With deaths due to COVID-19 have come down to 16, that is below 20 in Nagpur district, heaved a sigh of relief. Number of new COVID-19 cases are slightly up, but that doesn't have any impact on recovery rate, which continued to rise. In fact, active cases have registered a fall and those have gone below 10,000. On Wednesday, again city's death count stood at 4, while 7 persons succumbed to coronavirus in a rural. Today, 16 persons became victim to this tiny virus in district. Of the 16 persons who died, 5 are not the resident of Nagpur district. This has taken the cumulative death count to 8,838. Of the cumulative death count, 1,352 persons who died were not the residents of Nagpur district. On Wednesday, 685 persons came positive for coronavirus in district. The recovery rate of the district has reached around 96.11%. Ex-Cabinet Minister Dr. Anish Ahmed on Wednesday met Dr. Nitin Raut and demanded business activities in Nagpur region must be permitted from June 1st. Anish said, traders are in a deep distress due to lockdown and most of the businesses are about to shut. Ahmed said, today traders have slipped into depression and their future is uncertain. Ahmed said, now recovery rate in Nagpur district is improved day by day, so business activities must be permitted. He also stressed, once permission is granted to open shops, no capping in hours of business nor odd even rule must be implemented as it would lead to overcrowding. Normal hours of business must be restored. And he also said that due to the last 3 months lockdown, traders are unable to pay their staff. The staff is facing financial crisis. This grievance should be addressed. Nagpur City District Congress Committee officials and activists, following the rule of the government concerning COVID-19 in six assembly constituencies, celebrated the 76th birth anniversary of former Chief Minister Vilasrao Deshmukh. According to the instructions of City President and MLA Vikas Thackeray, all the 18 block presidents celebrated the birth anniversary of former Chief Minister late Vilasrao Deshmukh in their respective blocks. Similarly, the Central Nagpur block president paid their obeisance to late Vilasrao Deshmukh in the presence of Dr. Gajraj Haptiwar, Principal General Secretary of the Office of the City Congress Committee. Block President Motiram Mohadikar, Abdul Shakil, Gopal Patam were also present in the program. Block Congress President Ganeshwar Thackeray, Yuvraj Vaidya, Rajesh Pavnikar is South of Assembly Constituency. Pramod Thakur, Suraj Awale, Irshad Malik, Sunita Dhole in their respective wards celebrated the birth anniversary of former Chief Minister Vilasrao Deshmukh and paid respect. Well, that's all from this bulletin. For more updates in and around the city, stay tuned with NBC News. Till then, Ratnakar says goodbye. Please take very good care of yourself and family. Keep watching NBC News. Sach Dikhaye, Bina Chupaye.